My friend Dana Slamp wrote, or she wrote the melody to this song. And so I have to give her credit. She's a beautiful yoga teacher. Dana Slamp. This is her melody. It's Loka Samasta Sukhino Bhavantu. And the prayer is, may all beings everywhere be free and happy, free from the causes of suffering. And then live in that space. So may my actions contribute to that. So when you're for the harmonium, you start on a G chord, and it's an open G. So it's just these two. Wait, it's G and C. So really it's a C chord, but it's a, so this G, it's an inverted C chord. So usually you play C, G, usually, but this one you play inverted. And then the next chord, all you do is you move your thumb next to the one next to the first finger. And then you go back. And then I like to put my thumb down so that I know where I am, so I don't get lost, because I got lost. And you can put your pinky. And that's it. That's all it is. And that's also hard. Okay. And the melody is...
Loka Samasta
Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Yeah.